was amazing that Motley Crue even got in the top 10 with the re-release of the Dirt soundtrack. But they really did it right. They hit all the markets, and they really made a ton of money. I hope to do that in a small way sometime. If I could ever find a drummer that can either get here and just work with me. I've got a studio that's like right down the street from here. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week it's open, $21 an hour, and I can't find a guy that can hold two sticks and do this. Unbelievable. It's unbelievable. If you live near Burbank, California, and you would like to help me and you're a drummer, and all 20 or 30 people that watch this, let me know. Or if you know somebody, let me know. All I need is somebody to help me wrap up like four songs, and I'm done. Then I can finish. I'm old school like that. I don't like using drum machines. I don't dig it. I don't like it. Enough blabbing. We'll be right back. Feeling today, but there you go. metal. Subscribe, comment, subscribe, comment. We're getting up there. I'm about 730 now. 730 subscribers. I need over 1,000. Come on. You guys have been very good. I know that Randy tape has really helped me. You know, I've been begging for about 6 months now, and it's gotten me 100 and something subscribers. Really? 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 Let's try to get it to 1,000. All right, help me out, man.
Later.
Stay metal.